What is up, guys? It's me back again, and today we're gonna do the Fortnite Star Wars live event. I'll be live right now, and just so you guys know, I will no longer be going solo lino. I am now Freezy Boy. And depending on what you look at, I'll either be changing it to Freezy Boy 28, because that's my Xbox, but on my YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram, it's gonna be Fortnite Freezy Boy 69. I'm not doing it on my Xbox. I don't want to get 69 is inappropriate thing, so I will not be changing it to that to get banned. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Today we are also going to be playing with my good friend Mike, also known as Mike the Alpha Boy. I want you to go subscribe to him on YouTube, Mike Space the Alpha Boy. On Instagram, Mike the Alpha Boy. And on TikTok, General Boy. You would assign to your account for Xbox Live. Okay, guys, I am back. I don't know what just happened, but for some reason it was having trouble, but I just restarted Fortnite and it should be better now. Let's see if this will work now, because I know my Xbox Live is good, because my Xbox Live ends in January. No, it's probably because everyone's trying to get online right now. Checking connection to data center. Come on. Yes, let's go. Let's go. 10 minutes. Had to re-fit starting soon. Bro, you guys have to admit the First Order Trooper looks the best. Honestly, the original Stormtrooper that was out, two or three weeks ago, should have three styles. It should be on the Clone Trooper, the regular Stormtrooper, and then the First Order Trooper. Because that would have looked so dope. And I would have definitely used the Clone Trooper, because the Clone Wars was my favorite saga out of all the Star Wars. Counting the kills.
Testing, testing, one. The Star Wars Fortnite event is coming up. So excited about it. JJ Abrams is here. Get ready. An exclusive scene from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker coming right up for the first time ever in Fortnite.
This person talking from Epic Games. This was in Season 7, I remember this. Oh, you can hear him, you can hear him. It's an exclusive scene.